walking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see. Hey guys, welcome back to A Drop. Today we are doing our second day for our 12 days of Christmas. And today we are doing room decorating. So this is an idea that we totally just made up. This is not a thing. Okay. So I'm going to be decorating Aaron's room and he's going to be decorating my room. And yeah, we're just going to see like if each other like it. And if they do, then it's like a, I don't know, like, then, you know, you win, I don't know. And then if I like it, then Aaron wins, you know. Like, there's no, like, clear winner. But, like, yeah.
Yeah, I hate you. I hate
you. It's, like, the evening right now, like, late.
It's actually 8:25.
Yeah, so, yeah. So, I will show you some of the materials that we have. So, that's my stocking there. And then we have this box of Christmas cards, some stickers, Santa hat, Aaron's wearing stockings. We cut this paper chain in half that I made a few years ago. Christmas cards, hats, and then I've got the snowflakes there, homemade snowflakes. I've got some Christmas cards, Santa hats, tinsel, paper chains, stockings. And yeah, it's gonna be pretty, pretty fun. So Aaron will have the GoPro and I will have the iPad so we can start filming. Okay, so I just shut the door. I'm in Aaron's room, and I think I need to start by giving it some tidy up. So let's just start that. So I'm just gonna close the cupboard. There are these bags we saw from yesterday when we filmed the other video. Put these on the shelf here. So and then I think we might be ready to start decorating. Yeah, let's start. All right, so this is Aaron's old Christmas jumper. On his chair here, it's like a Star Wars one. I'm gonna have this on the back of his chair. So it's like all Christmassy. And then his slippers are gonna be like just underneath it. They're also Star Wars themed. They're not Christmas themed, but you know, they're Star Warsy. And I'll put these, so I'll tuck the chair in, pop these underneath. And then I want to like, this needs to close. Okay, I want to hang up paper chains, I think. So I might do that. I'm not sure where, but we'll get through this. I'm going to hear Aaron laughing next door. Let's just see how this goes. I'm gonna stand on the desk. You guys won't be able to see anything for a sec. But give me a chance, okay? Yeah? Oh. That needs to be moved along a bit more, I think. Yeah, let me do that now. Yeah, I'll turn the mirror so that you guys can now see what I'm doing. Hopefully. Good. So, I need to get this down. Pull it across to here. Stretch it out even further. Yeah, that looks good to me. I think, wait, hold on. So I'm gonna undo this one and bring it to here. Okay. Oh no, this is way too close. Okay, this one. There we go. I hope that looks alright. It goes across like that. Got some tinsel. Gonna put it here. That looks pretty cute, I think. Good job. Alright, let me put his alarm clock back then. Okay, so my plan is to clean this up. This area. Put some Christmas cards on it, onto there. Then, I need to hang those shirts up in the cupboard and hang a stocking up there somehow. So yeah, that's my plan. Let's get started with cleaning this up though. Okay, so you saw me clean that area, put some Christmas cards on it. Basically, the other cards that I had, I opened them and I realized that they're all written in. So I had to kind of get new ones. So I wrote like, "Dear Aaron, Merry Christmas from Santa," and then one from me, and then one from Elf. And then I've got three more, and I'm going to put them in envelopes, and I'm going to put them like in a pattern, like on his desk, as if he's got like mail or something like that. So yeah, let me write those quickly, and then I'll be back, okay? So there's a blank stocking. I'll pull the tab off. And I'm just going to decorate. I'm not quite sure how. But let's just see. Whatever comes into my head. Yeah? No? I've got some nice highlighters. They're not very Christmassy colours, but you know what? Who cares? I'm just going to like start drawing something. Here's an advantage. There it is. My little Christmas tree made of three little bones. I'm going to make some other stuff, I think. I don't know what I want to make. I might put like an A on it or something in green. Because both of our letters begin with A. And A drop. So it starts with an A, so you know. It should be an A. So I'll hang this on his door, and then his actual stocking is so floppy, so I might have to stuff that with tissues or something like that to get it shape. And then I don't know where I'll hang that. Somewhere. I guess I'll have to find somewhere. I think we need to start putting a time limit on this because I'm... Aaron? How much have you done? How much have you done? Okay. Do you think 10 more minutes? Do you think 10 more minutes? Okay. Guys, we've got 10 more minutes. What's the time? Let me check. It was cold earlier. And now I'm just in my ears. Got an A and a little Christmas. I think that's good to go. I think I'll hang this on the door now. He can use his tissues afterwards as well. That's pretty good, I think. And then once that's hung, that looks good. Okay, wait, there's like a parting, like a bit where there's like a crease in the middle. Fill that in. That's pretty good, I think. I'm not sure I'm going to hang it. Just hang it outside his door. Back. It's still sagging at the top, so I'm going to blue tack it and then I'll show you guys. Okay, hanging it isn't working. It might just be like that. It's tacked up. Right, this I'm gonna put in his other stocking. Russian kind of. I have so many more good ideas now. But let's just do this one. Okay. We got this. The soft toys that play music and things are also downstairs, so there's not actually a lot of options. We should have really done this before we moved. Decorated the tree. I wish you had a clock in here. I don't know what the time is. Okay, I'm gonna have to stop the video so I can check the time. Okay, guys, I only have like a minute left or something. So that's probably just gonna have to do. So I'm done now. I'm really not done, so I'm just gonna wait around for him. Gotta get hiccups. See you in a bit. Aaron's gonna come in a second. Let me just turn the camera around. Give me a sec. Blah. Okay, come on in. It's not focusing. There we go. Okay, wow. So let me give you a tour.
Okay.
So On the outside, just start with your lovely sock and I stuff with tissues to make it stand out, but it doesn't even work. You know? And I have this stocking that I made. Cut a really weird shape, and then there's some presents in there for you.
Yeah.
But paper chain galore.
Yeah.
A few snowflakes. Okay. Got some mail, apparently, for here. And then we've also got some Christmas cards here. Got a Santa hat on your bed. You know, Christmas jumper time, some stickers on your chair. I didn't actually film that part, guys. And then tinsel on your bed.
So we didn't like it. What do you mean, didn't like it? Okay.
They sent it back because they didn't like it.
Ha 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 ha.
No, I just found on the box.
So funny. Cool. Looks it.
You like it?
Yeah. I mean, you haven't really.
I tidied this up for you. This whole thing was a mess. You could have sent it in your bed.
Yeah, I like it.
Okay, the way you're reacting makes me think that you've done a lot more in my room. I spent a lot of time on that Christmas
tree. Yeah. Really?
I'm excited. I'm scared though. Okay. They've got, oh, what the hell is this? Why is there a spider on the end?
Are you supposed to get scared? Say ah.
Ah!
Oh, God, that.
Santa, where is Jenny Santa?
Is he Santa?
I'll hold Jenny for the rest of us, okay?
What?
Okay. Oh, we've got some nice little cards here. That's cute. My phone. Thanks. Okay, we've got an Arsenal scarf. Woo! Let's go. Paper, what the hell is that on the ceiling? Okay, little Santa hat up here. Oh, snowflakes all over the windows. Christmas tree. Some stockings. Oh, and then a nice family over here. There's like stickers everywhere. Which is fun. Is that it?
Yeah.
I've got everything.
Don't you like the stockings?
Yeah, I said that.
But don't you like them?
Yeah.
Do they look cool?
Yeah. You do?
So, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
What should we do?
Nothing. So, I think, did you like your room?
Yeah, I did.
Okay, so, point to me, and I loved my room, so point to you. Why? We will sing a Christmas carol. What Christmas carol? Wait, I got it. Okay, ready? Rocking around. The Christmas tree at the Christmas party.
We need to tidy up, yeah?
Every couple tries to stop.
That's it. That's it.
Dancing. And that's just like in the wrong one, but in the new old fashioned way. I'm going to throw it because there's a glass on it.
What are you doing?
Let's go, Will!
Ow! That's my wee.
You gotta say that on camera.
Omni, come on!
You said we have to break it.
So, guys, we finished now, and yeah. Then, yeah, finished. Stocking here. Oh, the stocking.
Always being a crybaby. Crybabies.
Alright. Bye.